Good morning, everyone. This is Honeywell, and I'm playing Stardew Valley. It looks like... when we left off, we had went to the Skull Caverns, and it looks like we did pretty good with the ore. At least the gold. Hello, Marnie. Come for a cave carrot, did you? I am a kind neighbor. You'll make an old girl very happy. Bye. There will be no cave carrot jokes on my Let's Play. You'll have to go somewhere else. Pale broth. This is actually a pretty nice recipe. It's just from algae. 10,000 gold for getting to level 25 in the mine. Emily. Aww. Emily sent us a something. If you were like kind of counting on her to send you, I don't know, cloth or something, you could reset the day and check the mail again. This is not fixed. I've never done that, but you could. And Caroline wants a pumpkin. Okay, we can do that. We are growing pumpkins. No more trash. Oh look, we have 3 algae right here. Get her gold back. Get that back. I don't know how many it takes. And I looked at, oh, nice. I looked at the wiki, for cooking. I don't remember if I said this, while I was recording or not, but... but one of the things, one of the achievements is... is cooking all the recipes. And the wiki, the official Stardew Valley wiki is like really, it's the nicest one I've ever seen. And they have a whole list of everything that you need. And you can sort it by season, like listed by crops and ammo products and forage, a whole entire ingredient list. So it's really pretty nice. This pale broth recipe is 50 health. Our sashimi is 30 health, so that's nice. Do we have any more algae? Okay, so we'll put that in there. So maybe before, well, I don't feel like doing it now, but when we're ready for that, the wiki is good. It lists it all for us. Those we're saving for Penny. Those we're saving for Penny. This stuff we're saving because we're pack rats. Well, actually, this stuff is for bombs and also iridium bands, rings. So I'm actually saving those for a reason. So much junk, though. Gold bars. We have 53,000. I definitely think we should upgrade our tools. And probably our pickaxe, right? Yeah, we'll do our pickaxe first, and then we'll do our regular axe. Oh, nice. We have a purple mushroom, so we can make a life elixir. What do we need for that? A red mushroom. And a morel. This is what I was going to put in our grange display. It counts as a cooking, and it gives 6 points, but we never got the mushrooms. Oh, our jars are popped. Nice. Okay, so we're going to put that in there. The spicy eel in there. The sashimi. Should we put the... Let's put the iridium in there, just because I don't want it to take up a spot in our regular chest. And the bomb. And the pale broth. You would think that I would keep food in the refrigerator, but it's really inconvenient to run inside the house when you're looking for something. When, like, you're out here getting ready to go somewhere. Like, meh. Okay, what else? What other mess? Anything for in here? No, not really. Geodes over here. And what do we need? 34 pumpkins? Better. Okay, can sell those, that, and our preserves. Okay, so today we are going to go to Clint's and upgrade our pickaxe. Or wait, if it's a lucky day, we're not going to do that. If it's a lucky day, we're going to go back to the mine. Let's go see what the TV has to say. The weather, cloudy. Fortune teller, mildly perturbed. Okay. Come on, Miss Daisy, let's do the rounds. Good morning, Holly. And our mushrooms. Chop down some trees. I think we might put a shed over here. I want sheds just because it's something to build. But honestly, barns are better for... Oh, nice! Well, I guess we're going to... unlock the quarry today. Complete the crafts room and unlock the quarry. Good deal. Let's see. Okay, it looks like we need the snow yam and a crocus to complete the bundle. Which means we can make 20 more seeds. Yeah, let's, how does this pull from the inventory? Well, I guess it really doesn't matter, does it? No, I don't think so. One. Does it automatically take the lowest quality to make these seeds? It looks like it's pulling from the bottom. Two. But that's interesting. Okay, let's plant these back up. It's a shame those beets are down. Because I would prefer to grow more winter seeds. And put off that beet quest line. Carpet pumpkin, Marnie's request, the mysterious key. What this does is it eventually gets us into the casino in Calico Desert. But I'm not really interested in that right now. To my way of thinking, that's like late game stuff. And I guess we'll get our batteries. Chop down some trees. Okay, so we're going to unlock the quarry. We need to get to the traveling merchant. Should we? I think we have stuff for Marnie. Jody wants us to come to dinner. We have a pumpkin quest now for Caroline. I think we'll go ahead and take care of all those little odds and ends. Get to Clint's. Get our axe upgraded. Go to the secret woods, which we haven't been doing, and I really want to. I should have straightened this out before we came down here. Good morning, ladies. It's a lovely day outside. Any duck eggs? No. And what are the eggs that we're saving? I guess I should make more mayo machines or something. Eh. We'll sort this out eventually. Good morning. Kelly, are you going to be a problem today? Our next upgrade, the one that makes sense is... Honestly, if we were trying to complete the community center, like, in a timely manner, we should have upgraded this barn, because then we would have had, it needs to be fully upgraded, but if we had started on this barn first, we would have had enough time to upgrade the barn and get a pig and have a pig grow up and give us a truffle. But I don't really care about that, so... I went with the house instead. But if you were working towards that, so not necessarily the order that I'm upgrading things isn't necessarily what you would want to do, what somebody else would want to do. But our next carpentry project, we need to kind of line up. And our options are upgrading the barn, upgrading the coop. If we upgrade the barn, we can have goats. If we upgrade the coop, we can get rabbits, and we need rabbits for something. We need rabbits for a rabbit's foot for the community center. But we also need rabbits for cloth. I think the mills, the new building that lets you make flour and sugar, I think that needs like 4 or 5 cloth. So we'll want rabbits. If we upgrade the house again, we'll get the cellar, which is really nice because that allows us to age wine. And we really want to get, well, I guess it's just going to have to wait. I mean, we have enough oak resin for 27 more kegs. That's a lot. As soon as we get our pick back, we'll really focus on that. It's 3:30. How is that even possible? These days, man. Town, please. Clint doesn't wait for anybody. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Upgrade tools. Gold pickaxe. Thanks. Okay. How can it possibly be the end of the day already? It's crazy. But let's chop down this tree. So I guess what tiny little bit of time that remains in the day. Is there anything that we have to do? Oh, I guess I should be talking. I am such a good lens player, let me tell you. It's a skill, you know. It really is a skill. Some people are absolutely impressive. Does it matter? Should we water those winter seeds? I don't think it matters. I think we have until the 21st. For them to mature before winter. So we don't need to do that. But we do need to fix this inventory and get a move on. Let's see, we need one of those and one of those. Our other forage, we can put in our forage chest. Is that good? Put our batteries away. 71 batteries. We do not need all those. Well, I don't know. I guess we're, I guess these light recipes call for batteries. I haven't done any of the decorating that we're going to be doing. But I'm sure I'm going to be putting lights everywhere because there's not much you can use to. And we're out of coal again. Can we even buy coal from Clint while he's upgrading tools? I don't think we can. Oh, well. Might as well put that in there then. Okay. Amaranth. Pumpkin. Cave carrot. Largemouth bass. Can I get Robin a spaghetti? No. Robin's birthday is on the 21st, so hopefully giving her another spaghetti, she'll give us the pumpkin, lucky pumpkin whatever recipe. Hey, Robin. Oh, let's just put this away. Are we ready to go? Should I bring gifts for everybody? It's Friday. Let's bring some hot peppers. Hot peppers. A parsnip. Let's see. Well, let's just do amethysts. Abigail? No, that's going to confuse me. Okay. Abigail, Sebastian, Penny, Clint, and Emily. The Wizard, Willie, Marnie, Harvey, anyone else? Do we have easy presents for? Linus. Okay. That's good. It's 6 o'clock at night and we're leaving the farm. No problem. I guess we're gonna give out the... I wanted to go to the secret woods, but, you know, that takes a gazillion hours. So I guess we'll... Once we've given out the gifts, if we have time, we'll do that. Is any of this good? No. I don't want any of this. I don't even like the furniture. Which I guess we should be thinking about. We're gonna have like this huge house and we have nothing in it. I guess we're gonna have to hope that we catch everybody out and about. Oh, I think we're too late to go to dinner now. Oh no. It looks like Jody's running. Oh, hi honey, welcome in. Do I smell fresh fish? Jesus. Okay, not saying a word. Just get this over with. See, this is why I think of these people as children, is because, I mean, that's exactly how they're depicted. And just throw that fish on the floor. I almost feel like I'm part of the family now. Well, that was nice. Hey, Penny. Here, don't mean to run you down or anything. Fall is a sad time of the year. I understand. I guess. There you go. You are welcome. Hey, look, it's Friday. Hey, Willie. Handling salty fish all day makes me thirsty. I bet. Here, have a quartz. You're welcome. Hey, Demetrius, I forgot you were going to be here. Have a blackberry. You're welcome. Shane, hi, Sunshine. I think Shane's been a nicest tourist now. What's the point of life if all you do is work? I can agree with that. I know. Hey, Pierre. Pierre, I don't really have anything for you. Sorry about that. Marnie? The Amaranth? Yes, Quest? I think I have to go to her house to give her the cave carrot. But how about a quartz? You're welcome. Lewis? You're welcome. I know, Marnie is all about her man. Hey, Leah, I don't have anything special for you. You're welcome. Pam, would you like some vegetables to go with your beer? You're welcome. Oh, Gus, how could I forget you? I'm sorry. Emily? Can't believe we almost have a whole year. Hey, Abigail. You are welcome. Oh, did I forget a tear for Sebastian? Yes, I do read. I like a good romance. I read a lot, actually. There you go. No, not you! Oh, man! Sam! How did that even happen? Oh, well. Okay, so we didn't give out our pumpkin. We have our cave care. I think we have to go to Marnie's ranch because we throw it on the floor just like we threw the fish on the floor. We didn't see Harvey. I guess Harvey doesn't come to the bar on Friday. We still have that for the wizard. That was for Jody, which I guess we're not going to see. Yeah. Oh, this is a terrible scene. Marnie, we can't. If word got out, it could undermine my position of authority in the town. He is such a jerk. We're skipping this. Basically, Marnie is the mayor's dirty little secret there. She needs to leave him be and go check out Marlin from the Adventurers Guild. He was eyeing Marnie up at a dance one time. Be much better. I wish we could change the storylines. Like, send Penny to school so she can get a job, move out of the trailer. How could I forget that I wanted to unlock the quarry tonight? I think that was one of the most important things that we could be doing. Okay. Well, I guess it's nice that there's no time limit on that, just before we pass out. Do we want to keep any of these oysters? Or these mussels? I can't remember if they're used for anything. It doesn't hurt. Let's just hoard some more stuff down here. Well, it looks like once again we're not getting to the secret woods. We almost missed Clint's. Today has been very disorganized. I guess that happens when you don't, when I don't plan out everything that I want to do before I start recording. Okay. And let's see, what else do we have here? That is going to finish the bundle. Should we drop this other stuff off as well? We might as well. Okay, let's go. I guess we're not getting to the secret woods or to see Rasmodeus. That's okay. Do we still have the yam on us? We could probably, since Linus doesn't have the door, it doesn't lock. We could probably, tiger trout. We can actually catch that this season. We need to go fish in the river. A night fishing bundle. Let's see, a brim. Oh, good, we complete this one. Nice. A glow ring. Yay. Okay, so this we can finish this season. This we need a tuna, and that we can catch in the winter, and sturgeon we can catch in the winter. So actually, we could finish this, I don't know, what, in a week or two? This will be finished, assuming we can catch the sturgeon. But I mean, I could just eat some, like, plus fishing food and stuff. I think we have that dish of the sea in our thing, and that gives plus three fishing, so we shouldn't have any problem. So that's good. We'll finish that. Is our lovely pantry and kitchen completed? And we're gonna finish this right now. Good, good. Bundle complete. Get our 30 winter seeds. Oh no. So many wonderful bundles. Thank you, thank you. And the craft room is complete. Oh, look, it's... I guess he's going to get a... get our star. Yay. So sweet. Okay, good job. Let's see, we have something for over here, right? Food for the chef's bundle. Enchanter's bundle, we had the pomegranate, so we need the rabbit's foot, and we need to do a bottle of wine for that, too. Is that everything? Field research, we're waiting for a nautilus shell. Demetrius will send us one in the mail, or they wash up on the beach in the winter. Dye bundle, we're waiting for red cabbage, which is a season 2 crop, and a duck feather, which is just RNG. If we don't get this stuff, I mean, we can always start going to bed at 6 o'clock again, and that'll improve our chances of getting this stuff, but I'm not really worried about it. We'll finish it eventually. Bye, Junimos. Thanks for the star. And should we go see if we can, oh, we're gonna, should we go, pass out? Hey, Linus. What? You're welcome. Why do we always try and eat the homeless person's food? I do not know. Okay. And I guess tomorrow we're gonna just, there's worms. Get on your horse, Honeywell. I guess tomorrow we're just gonna ride around and, chop wood and stuff. Oh, I really should have. It's 2:10. Cheat, 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 cheat. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And here is the live in large. I wonder what that's for. And nice, now we can go to see the quarry. Again, we're getting our money for our pumpkin harvest. What's nice about the preserve jars is the turnaround is faster. And some money, good. Oh no, live in large is what? Our house upgrade? Upgrade your house to the maximum size. There's still one more level, but I guess they didn't change it. Change this achievement. Okay, that is interesting. Okay, we are going to end the episode here. When we come back, we'll go check out our quarry and other stuff. Thanks so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments, and I hope you'll come back and see that. Bye-bye.